Here I will solve the problem for the solution of two linear equation in two methods, one by substitution method and other by cross multiplication method. Here the problem which I am giving you here, 8x plus 4y, sorry, 5y equal to 9 and 3x plus 2y equal to 4. This I would like to solve by both the method, substitution method and cross multiplication method, by using the diagram given right side of the right side here. And now we are going for the solution for substitution method. Now we can write down this equation 8x plus 5y equal to 9. Let me call this is an equation 1, and 3x plus 2y equal to 4. I would like to call this is equation 2. And now 8x, the first equation I can write down 8x equal to 9 minus 5y, and x is equal to 9 minus 5y by 8. Substituting this value of x in equation second one in 2, we get 3 into 9 minus 5y by 8 plus 2y is equal to 4. That is 27 minus 15y divided by 8 plus 2y is equal to 4. That is 27 minus 15y plus 16y multiplying throughout by 8 is equal to 32. And this implies y equal to 32 minus 27 is equal to 5. And substituting this value, in 2, we get 3x plus 2y, 2 into 5 is equal to 4. That is 3x plus 10 is equal to 4, and this implies 3x equal to minus 6, and therefore x is equal to minus 2, 6 by 2, no, 6 by 3. And therefore, we have x is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to 5 is the solution for the given equation. Now I am going to what is that? Cross multiplication method. Cross multiplication method. Method. Here I'm writing the equation in a standard form, the equation 1 and 2, I can write down 8x plus 5y minus 9 equal to 0, and 3x plus 2y. This is a 5, no, it is, should not be get confused, that is a 5, minus 4 equal to 0. Let me call this is equation 3 and equation 4, the same equation which I have written in this form. By the figure here, I would like to write down by the figure for cross multiplication. We have x by 5 into minus 4 minus 2 into minus 9 equal to y by c1a2 minus c2a1, and that is a minus 27 minus, sorry, I can write down minus 9 into 3 minus up minus 4 into 8 equal to 1 by a1 b2 into a2b1 minus a2b1, 8 into 2 minus 3 into 5. Simplifying this one, you will get x by minus 20 plus 18 is equal to y by minus 27 plus 32 is equal to 1 by 16 minus 15. That is going to be x by minus 2 equal to y by 5 equal to 1 by 1. This implies that x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 5 is the solution. By using these equations, we can have this as a solution for the equation by the cross multiplication method.